Hi, thanks for joining us here on the web at WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge. Look at the highs from today. It was a nice afternoon on Saturday with just wall-to-wall sunshine, blue skies, upper 40s north of the notches, and 50s everywhere else between 51 and 56 degrees right at the seacoast. And we've seen clear skies out there tonight. That means chilly conditions, but it also means a return to sunshine first thing for Easter morning, a nice morning, and then we'll be watching the clouds thickening up through the afternoon as this system pulls in. High pressure overhead right now, but eventually it gives way and allows the clouds and, yes, all this rain to move on in. But the good news, if you have Easter plans, is that it will hold off until after dark during the nighttime hours of Sunday night. Temperatures about like this. This is the air mass that's moving in for your Sunday, and that's what we're looking for. Temperatures in the 50s, to even some mid and upper 50s out there could push near 60 degrees in some parts of the southern Merrimack Valley. So, futurecast showing for tonight, clear skies, the winds fairly calm, and chilly conditions could be down into the upper teens in some of the cold spots of northern New Hampshire by morning, and 20s to low 30s pretty much everywhere else, but mostly 20s. Clouds thickening up through the day tomorrow, but it's a gradual process. So plenty of sunshine, milder temperatures, and then thickening clouds and the rain holding off until after dark. It pulls in, and late night, it could even be heavy at times. Notice there could be a little bit of mixing in areas north of the notches. Don't expect any accumulation or, at most, a coating. And then it pulls all away, returning us to at least partly sunny skies on Sunday south of the mountains. The mountains probably still on Monday, rather, staying cloudy for a while at least. Breezy conditions and an afternoon shower or two a possibility Monday. And then a similar situation on Tuesday. Breezy conditions and getting colder. Monday, as the colder air mass rolls in the afternoon, temps will fall. A chilly night, and then Tuesday and Wednesday, the coldest days of the week. Breezy, too, with an afternoon snow shower or two possible in the mountains particularly. So your Easter Sunday looking quite nice. Sunshine to start. Afternoon clouds picking up and temperatures in the 50s everywhere between 50 and possibly near 60 degrees in some parts of southern New Hampshire. Here's a look at what to expect in that regard there. Pretty nice one is on the way there for your Easter Sunday. All right, so for tonight, temps down into the 20s to the central and southern parts of the state. Upper teens everywhere else. Sunday, between 50 and 59, maybe even a 60 squeezing out of somewhere. And there's a look at the week ahead. Temperatures falling for Tuesday and Wednesday, but starting to finally rebound again toward the end of the week. Breezy conditions making it feel even colder, too. That's your forecast. Thanks for joining us here at WMUR.com.